Peat-based inoculants are traditionally applied as slurries, so mixed with water and sprayed onto the seed at sowing time, but that's not necessary with the TagTeam products. The TagTeam product has a sticker and the formulation allows it to be applied dry directly to the seed.
So you get a much longer life and a better result out of the bacteria in the TagTeam, as opposed to putting it on wet, having to wait for the seed to dry slightly so that it doesn't clog up the air seeder.